So it's the first day of London Fashion Week. I've just been to see Sass and Bide, which was a brilliant show. It's a bit of a quiet day, the first day of London Fashion Week. Half the editors are still stuck in New York because there was a tornado in Brooklyn. So they've all been sleeping at JFK. So it's a little sparse in the audience today. We didn't have any tornadoes in London, but we've had really weird weather, which is obviously quite hard when you're trying to work out what to wear. It's been kind of incredibly hot and then it's been incredibly cold. Obviously, all the fashion editors are now trying to wear their autumn-winter wardrobe, despite the fact it's slightly too warm for it. And interestingly, we're already starting to see people wearing spring-summer trends, which I think is pretty canny. So the big news from New York is that it's all very 1970s. Lots of kind of disco, Studio 54 kind of vibe, and lots of those kind of wide-legged trousers that we're already seeing for autumn-winter. And lots of those trends have carried through for spring-summer 11 as well. Just saw the Sass and Bide show. There was a lot of like really beautiful kind of liquidy, metallic-y material, and that's been quite a big trend here today. There was also kind of metallic-y, almost like patchwork, jigsaw sort of segmented dresses at Bora Aksu, and he had an amazing pair of silver paisley trousers, and all the trousers are very kind of disco trouser shaped, so they're sort of quite loose and then tight at the ankle and worn quite low, and actually I think really flattering. I think this is going to be a big look for spring. And the other thing that's hanging around also in a kind of disco vibe is the all-in-one jumpsuit. That's not going anywhere. I think it's getting much more draped and a bit more elaborate, lots more kind of prints that we're seeing, but again that's kind of like quite a big sort of disco trend that I think is going to be massive for spring summer. So it's all about disco, it's all about 70s, it's all about going out next season. And we're seeing lots of celebs in the audience already. We have had Julia Royston Rotfeldt, who is of course a huge style icon, and her mother is Karen Rotfeldt, who is editor of French Vogue. She's now living in London because her boyfriend's here, so we're hoping she's going to be around a lot this week. And at the Felder Felder and Hannah Marshall show, we had Coco Sumner, Paloma Faith, more kind of younger, kind of music-y crowd there. And I'm sure we're going to be seeing lots of celebs over the kind of coming days. So we'll keep our eyes peeled for you.